I am not as physically supple going up and down steps as I used to be. It's a part of my existence to some degree I have to give up. But there are worse things. I have a classmate in the priesthood who has macular degeneration. He's completely blind. He can no longer preside at Mass. He can hear confession. He prays the office by listening to it on the computer. He reads books by hearing them on the phone and the computer, but he can no longer read. He was a history teacher. Books were a big part of his life, but he's had to let that go. But much worse, I think, is when someone is perhaps in a car accident and gets amnesia, or perhaps has Alzheimer's, and bit by bit, step by step, forgets their nearest and dearest, forgets their own personal story. They no longer know themselves or the people the most dear in their lives. Because that is so awful, I believe the Church gives us Palm Sunday and Holy Week so that we never forget what Jesus did on our behalf, that we never have spiritual amnesia. The story of our salvation is awesome. 2,000 years ago, the Lord went up to the holy city of Jerusalem like a conqueror. He was acclaimed as Messiah. The children cried out, "Hosanna to the Son of David." But that acclamation only lasted for a while. On Thursday of that first Holy Week, the Lord washed the feet of his disciples. He established the Eucharist and the Mass. That night, he went to pray, asked his closest friends to watch and pray with him. They did not. And he sweat blood. But he was steadfast in doing what the Father asked. He was arrested, beaten, turned over to the pagans, scourged, carried his cross to Calvary, and died so that we can live forever. Jesus did not just talk about loving us and saving us. He gave everything he had down to the last drop of his blood. And we should remember the story of this day, Palm Sunday, the Sunday of the Passion, every day we live. And let that change our lives until through God's grace we see Jesus face to face. So let us imitate those Hebrew children. Let us today cry out our exultation in the Lord. The Father sent his only begotten Son into this world to be our salvation. Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.